Just jump up there, right? Excuse me. So,
yeah.
How old are you, Daniel? And how long have you been racing?
I am 28 years old.
28?
In 23 years.
23? Wow.
I lost 5.
Wow. Okay, so how do you keep that momentum, that energy, that zeal for the race up?
You just gotta like it. It's a privilege to drive race cars and know that everything is right here in front of you is what you worked your whole life for. So,
okay.
Don't take much more motivation than that.
I know, that's right. So, what you plan to do tonight? Win.
That's why we come. Hopefully, after we log 600 miles, we're staying where we want to stay.
Oh, my God. Right. So, then, with your first race, do you remember that?
My first race?
Yes.
Yeah, I remember like it was yesterday.
Oh, tell me about it.
Yeah, I was 5 years old. I was at Concord Motorsports Park in North Carolina. Showing up with a little open trailer and a yard cart that we got from pretty much like Harbor Freight. I unloaded and felt the urge of competition for the first time in my life and realized I was in.
You was in. They won. You were sold. You got a question?